Samantha. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, Diane, I was just telling him about. Tell him.
You shopped at 80 to 100 stores. Where all of you shopped?
Lebanon, France, Chicago, Michigan, New York, New Jersey, California, Arizona, Vegas.
That's why we need you guys.
You think that if you say yes to a dress, that there's going to be another one that's going to be better.
Yeah.
We get new dresses every single day. Yeah, so that's going to happen. But here's the thing. If you say yes to the fiance, are you going to say, wait a minute, no, I can't say yes.
That's what I'm saying.
Because there's going to be there's gonna be another guy.
Another ring, another guy.
No.
Are you sure you're settled on the guy?
Yeah.
There may be a better one. Are you sure, Samantha?
I'm sure. Mario is so down to earth. He's so real. I just felt so comfortable with him, like as if I've known him my whole life. So I knew that, like, this is going to be, you know, going somewhere.
What kind of wedding are we having?
We're having a big, fat Lebanese wedding.
I figured that.
It's going to have a robot, a DJ, a singer, extravagant flowers, just insane.
Holy train. That's huge.
I want you ladies to know she uttered the word love 5 times on this dress.
Oh my God.
Now, this is the dress.
I love it.
There are very few gowns that are this grand.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
But it's, I don't like it.
You don't like this?
No, I don't like it. Yeah, this is no.
This is the dress you liked on the mannequin.
I love that dress, it's so pretty.
Love the top.
Yeah, not in Samantha. It's too much. I picked the dress because I seen it on the mannequin. It looked different. But on her, it's ugly. I don't like it. OK, you like it?
She
did. How do you feel, Samantha?
Look at her face.
Look at my face because it's just the way you are right now.
Because I don't like it. It's too much, a lot of layers, man. It's too
much. I like it because it's big.
Exactly. I like big dresses.
This is it?
But it could be one piece. I'm sorry.
Samantha, lady, this is Panina Tournay.
I love your outfit.
Hi, I'm her mom. Diana. I love your outfit. Yeah, I love
it.
So mom isn't loving the layers. I said we could do it in one clean.
Absolutely, that's very easy for me to do.
And then the other option I was saying is, see, I mean, if she wants, she could do either a strap or she could do like off the shoulder too.
Yeah.
That's pretty. Ooh, that's pretty.
Mom, in the bridal world, you need imagination. You know that.
I don't have one.
Do we have a skirt that we can just put on top?
Yeah. I have to see it without.
See? Just to give the idea.
So what do you think, Mom? Yeah.
Can I borrow your outfit?
Diana, we're not shopping for you.
I actually love Panina's outfit. I mean, it's gorgeous. I wasn't looking at Samantha's dress anymore. I'm looking at Panina's outfit.
The one with the
fan. Oh, wow. I love the off the shoulder.
Yes. Yeah.
That's beautiful. Really,
but what pretty. Don't you love? Because we can create a dress.
It's gorgeous.
Just for it you. Is.
I don't know.
I think she really loves this one.
I think she really does.
I'm afraid she's starting to doubt it now. Because of Diana. Yeah.
What changed so drastically from the reaction you had in the room coming out
like,
here?
I feel like my mom.
Because your mom.
I loved it. I loved it.
Loved it.
Yeah. Loved.
Duh.
Duh. Listen, you're the one who's going to be wearing this dress for your most important event in life. So it has to be what your
what you
heart
love.
Feels.
Mm-hmm.
Can we try something else? Because I'm like it.
What? I wish she could have said at least something nice to her daughter.
Thank you, Panina.
I feel like maybe I need to find Samantha a dress that looks exactly like my outfit. Maybe then the mother will have something nice to say.
You like it? I'll pay for it and let's go. Do you want it?
I can just feel the love in the room.
Yeah.
I'm asking, listen.
No, yeah, it's the way you're saying it. All right, I'll just pay for it, but I hate it,
go.
And let's
okay.
go.
Do you want it?
No. You don't like it.
Don't worry about me. I'm not going to wear it. You are. Do you want the dress?
No.
If you like it, get it.
Okay, thank you. I don't like it.
You want me to lie? Okay, beautiful dress, Samantha. I love it. I can't. I'm laughing. I can't.
I thought it was uncalled for to laugh at her in the dress. I was appalled. I really was. I was appalled.
I'm gonna cover my face. It's funny because she's like very mad. I don't care what she wear. I just want to get a dress, pay for it, and leave. I'm hungry. I want to go eat. You want it?
No, I don't want it. You're going to talk about my dress the whole entire day and the
time. No, I won't. I promise. I won't open my mouth.
You think she will? You think she's going to laugh about it?
Yeah.
You think she's going to laugh?
She was laughing. Look at her right now. She's
because you're talking. All you want to do,
okay? What do you mean? You, like, everything's a joke.
Are you serious? I'm going to be talking
about your dress. I'm going to step away.
Oh, my God, I'm going to be talking about your dress. Are you serious?
I have to step away. I don't want to be a part of this anymore.
Oh, my gosh. I feel so bad for this girl.
You know what? Can I tell you something?
I feel so bad for this girl.
It would be a dream of mine to have children. How could you ever treat your child this way? I'm really that upset. I didn't want to stay in the appointment any longer. Because how could you treat your child that way? I'm disgusted. I really am. Never seen anything like this.
I'm gonna cry for her.
Did you hear when she said, "I'll just pay for it"?
She smirked. It was. I wanted to leave at that moment.
You look so defeated, and it's breaking my heart.
I just want to take it off.
She's right. Her mom's gonna be talking about this dress at the wedding and how much she hates it. And
she will.
It's just awful. To treat your daughter that way, I can't imagine. I don't know how she's holding up. I honestly don't. To have gone to 81 stores now, and she finally found a dress that she's happy in, and for her mother to mock her, it's really sad.
Yeah, honey, and turn around.
I feel so bad.
I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
The veil so.
It's gorgeous.
You're not even looking at yourself in the mirror.
I know. I just want to take it off.
Okay.
All right.
I'll take this for you.
Thanks, Randy.
Okay.
All right. Come on, honey. Let me get the train.
Should we try on the other dress?
Try on the other one.
I'm feeling really upset, really down. I was so excited to come and, you know, find the dress, and I thought I did. But I can't walk down the aisle, you know, knowing that she doesn't like it or she thinks I could have did better. It would just kill me.
I don't know what to do. I feel like I'm never gonna find a dress.
I'm sorry. You know, I almost had to walk away from the appointment because I've dreamt my whole life of having children. And I just think that you want your children to be happy and you want to support them. And I felt that you were happy in that dress. It's hard for me to wrap my head around the fact that she might alienate her only daughter over a dress.
How she is?
I mean, I don't think she's taking your feelings into consideration, and I feel bad for you. You know, at some point, you have to think about not disappointing Samantha. Come here, let me give you a hug. Okay?
Whose side is Randy on?
He's on my side.
Tell me.
Randy's on my side.
On her side.
Yes. I think everyone is on my side here.
Yeah, because I'm the evil mom in here.
Yep.